Hello everybody, I am Bernard Audouin, the owner of Château Coslaborie, Grand Cru Classé located in Saint-Estèphe. Today I have the opportunity to present to you the vintage 2020. The characteristic of this vintage is, after a wet winter, the bud break in the vines occurred around 15th or 20th of March. After there was rain during the flowering, so we have a little coulure, but the summer was very hot and very dry, and until the 15th of August, and after a little rain, and after a good weather in September. At Coslaborie, we did the grape harvest from September 15th to September 30. It's the first time we begin the harvest so early, and it finished in September. Berries were small because of drought, so we have a little crop. In the wine, we have 42% Merlot, 58% Cabernet Sauvignon, and 10% Petit Verdot. The wine has a very good color, very dark color. At the nose, we found red and black fruit notes, a little vanilla, and in the mouth, the wine is very concentrated. There is a lot of tannins and a good freshness. I think it's an excellent vintage of Coslaborie. Thank you for your attention and see you soon.